With summer advancing, there are various ways people try to brave the heat. But here is a group of people who do not care either for sunburns or for applying sun cream. People have made up their mind to make their bodies the canvas, and as if the sun is a natural artist, they're braving it all to show the best kind of sunburn art. These burns could actually be fatal, as it could cause dizziness, dehydration, as well as nausea. Using flimsy clothing or stencils, this group braves the sun and lets it do the work on their bodies. It could also lead to skin cancer, which is incidentally the fifth common kind in the UK, which is usually caused due to overexposure to the ultraviolet sun rays. Of course, a lot is also to do with the hereditary factors, etc. However, it is really stupid to play with the sun's power in this manner.